And I was scared the whole time.
And I was scared for you, but also proud.
Wow, I don't think you've ever said that to me before.
I should have. Love isn't just science, okay? It's spiritual.
What are you doing all the way in the back?
Hiding out? Wasn't sure if I was welcome.
Really? You're not gonna sit here?
I'll sit there as soon as you leave.
I said sorry.
Well, sorry doesn't make up for years of emotional abuse.
It's an acknowledgement of a mystery that's greater than ourselves.
It sort of hurt my feelings.
Get out!
Why are you being such a jerk?
Because you're my best friend and you hurt my feelings.
This is about me having a place where I can open up about my feelings.
Since when can't you open up with me?
Because you're my best friend, you hurt my feelings.
It's what makes people write songs and poems.
Every time we go someplace, you think you can just dump me whenever someone prettier comes along, even though you don't have a shot with them.
Look, I admit, I haven't always been the best friend I could be.
You've been a sucky friend, a sucky, sucky friend.
You okay? You seem distracted.
I'm just thinking about Raj.
I'm telling you, something's wrong. I can always feel it when Raj is in trouble.
I'm just gonna go.
Get out of my house!
With pleasure!
I think you and I need to spend some time away from each other. Please
don't. This is ridiculous. You guys are best friends. Of course he wants me here.
You sure he seems to be doing pretty well without me?
When I first came to this country, I was pretty lonely. But then I met Howard and suddenly my life changed.
I'm proud of you. You're my best friend and I love you.
Oh, Raj, I love you too.
I love you, buddy.
I love you too.
You do that for me?
Of course. You're my friend. I want you to be happy.
Thanks.
This man became my whole world!
Okay, now at the same time! Then I look in my heart.
Raj, wait! What took you so long?